Royal fans have called for Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, to be the next queen, despite Camilla being awarded the highest possible honor by the monarch. The announcement on Friday evening came just hours after the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge released a stunning New Year's Eve picture, and many royal watchers have called on Kate to become queen. One Twitter user, @shade196436, wrote, "Kate Middleton should be the next queen." Another, @v_mo7, wrote, "Future king and queen. Charles and Cam are up first." A third, @australia_2022, added, "I think Kate Middleton should be our queen. She seems really nice." Prince Charles is allegedly hoping Camilla, the Duchess of Cornwall, to be crowned by his side as queen consort regardless of official plans, the expert suggested. Royal experts think differently after the latest development. According to a columnist, Camilla's new title is a strong hint she could be named queen rather than prince's consort when her husband, Prince Charles, ascends to the throne. Christopher Anderson claimed that Prince Charles always hoped for Camilla to be the queen consort and had counted on using Prince Harry and Meghan Markle to help him sell the plan. Mr. Anderson told, "Queen, of course, she's going to be queen, she'll automatically become queen when he's king. Do you think he's going to have a coronation and then say, oh, you'll be the first queen consort in modern history to just be ignored? Of course not. He's going to crown her and he's always intended to. And he really needed Harry up there and Meghan to help sell the public not only on this. He's not the most popular guy, never was, not only on his monarchy, but also to sell Camilla as queen, and now he's got lost really a major component. I think in that equation, wow, that's fascinating to think about that." Meanwhile, many people have since speculated about what Harry might talk about in the memoir. Princess Diana's former butler, Paul Burrell, also predicted that Harry's memoir could unveil some of Camilla's secrets. According to royal expert Neil Sean, Harry could have a lot of things to say about his father's second wife, Camilla. According to insiders, this is the problem that Camilla now faces because she knows that she will feature allegedly heavily within Prince Harry's book, Sean said in a YouTube video. After all, she plays a rather large part in his formative years. However, according to Sean, the Duchess of Cornwall is not very worried about how Harry's book will affect her. "What she's told very good sources is this, she's not concerned about the way she's portrayed," Sean said. "After all, she's possibly one of the most maligned people in the British press, quite simply, being run to the ground by the media. She's risen above that and done sterling work with her charities, the domestic abuse charities, all sorts of things like that. She really has tried her best to turn her life around." Sean reported that, if anything, Camilla is more worried about whether the book will hurt Charles. She will allegedly never forgive Harry and Meghan for leaving the firm. A source claimed to journalist Camilla Tominey, "I don't think the Duchess will ever forgive Meghan for what she's done to the Prince of Wales." Buckingham Palace have said in various statements the Duke and Duchess of Sussex remain much-loved members of the family. The source added, "When Charles becomes king, she'll understand the need to be by his side, and I don't think she's daunted by that. It is not an exaggeration to say she has been his rock throughout this crisis."